Yo, what's up, guys? I hope you're doing fine wherever you are. This is Joseph TV show, and today I'm going to speak about the story of Paul and Emma. Just imagine you spend the money to educate a woman so that she can obtain a knowledge and support each other in relationship, and maybe you are dating her, and you decided that let me educate this woman because she could not get this opportunity, so let me educate her, and after she finished the college we are going to get marriage. And at the end She decided to betray you. What could you do? So this is what happened to Paul. Paul spent millions of shillings for medical care of Emma's dad. And also he secured a good job. He secured a good job to the brother of Emma and sister. And Emma, she didn't see even that good of Paul she did to her. At the end, she decided to cheat on him, to betray him, all because of few dollars that she was given by Mike Olive. I can imagine how the Paul is feeling. Anyway, it's life, and maybe God saw the heart of Emma. And that's why he decided to expose Emma so that Paul can know the true color. Paul can know the true color of Emma. It's better. Paul just says thank you, because it could be bad and it could be painful if you end up marrying her, and you became successful, you and her, and you never know, maybe she could even poison you and take all the wealth, all the riches, because she's money minded. She think about money, nothing else. So the photo that you see on this video, the photo that Mike Olive holding the woman, that is Emma, and you can see the conversation between Paul and Emma on WhatsApp. It's terrible. I feel like I'm pissed off. I feel like it's me. It's so painful. So, guys, just speak your mind down there. Even I need the women also to leave the comment there. Is it fair? For to some people they can say, okay, I just forgive you, let's move on. But I don't think that it's possible. So leave the comment below, like the video, hit the notification bell for every update. Till next time. Bye.